I need one of these if you're out and about in Cromer today. What with the storm and everything, but we'll be out reporting as we always are. And hopefully the sun will be back soon.